Hey guys, welcome to this episode of What the Heck. As you can see, we've got something nice from CRKT on the table today. This is going to be a knife review about the CRKT Fulcrum 2 Large. This beautiful knife right here. It's got an overall length of 19.2 centimeters from tip of the blade to back of the handle. The blade length is about 8.1 centimeters. It weighs 113 gram, and the blade steel is 8CR13 MOV. It's a rough comer design, and let's make some cutting tests. First of all, let's do the good old paper cutting test. I've got to say that I own the knife for a few weeks and it might be a little bit dull. It's not as sharp as it came out of the box when I purchased it. So let's have a look if that works. Yeah, it cuts paper, but as you can see, that tears a little bit out on the edges of the paper. I hope that you can see that it's in focus. So let's have a look if the blade is clean. Yeah, we've got some paper flakes on there, but I think that's okay for the use I got that thing through. So let's cut some fabric and have a look if that works good. Nope, not just by pulling. Let's make a slice test. Yeah, that cuts this ratchet strap. Yeah, but it could be a little bit sharper. But yeah, as I said, I used it pretty hard for some weeks now, and maybe I should sharpen it before making a test with that thing, but I wanted to see how good it can hold an edge. And yeah, it holds an edge, but not too good. That's typical for 8CR13 MOV. The handle scales are out of GFK. On Blade HQ, it has got a rating of 4.8 stars out of 5, and it has been reviewed 5 times. Though it costs $49.95. On Amazon, it has got a rating of 4.5 stars out of 5, and it has been reviewed 67 times. It costs $0.27 on Amazon, and on CRKT it has been reviewed 2 times and it has got 3.5 of 5 stars. There it costs $79.99. What I really like about that knife is that unique opening mechanism. It's really great if you want to play with that knife. That just makes fun to open and close that knife. Yeah, I think it's a really nice knife, especially when you want to have some kind of gentleman's knife or something like that. And it's really good for that EDC purpose. So that's it. I hope you enjoyed that video. If you do, make sure to let a like and write in the comments which kind of experience do you have with that knife. And I'll see you next time. Bye.